Philadelphia, despite encouraging performances from quarterback Jalen Hurts and wide receiver Devonta Smith, the Eagles were blown out yet again on Sunday in a 42-30 home loss to the Kansas City Chiefs at Lincoln Financial Field. Andy Reid made history at the Eagles' expense, as he became the first head coach to win 100 games with two separate teams. The former Eagles head coach stumped the opposing defense with Chiefs quarterback Patrick Mahomes attacking the Philadelphia secondary with ease. Get exclusive news, behind-the-scenes observations and the ability to text directly with reporters while the Eagles offense showed signs of life throughout the first three quarters, even with the last-minute absence of right tackle Lane Johnson, inconsistency in the red zone, along with a hand foo. The Eagles can cling to the fact that their offense isn't completely inept, but for the most part, their lack of discipline, both on the field and in the play-calling department, will continue to stall their momentum until they solve both glaring problems. Here are six observations from Sunday's loss to the Chiefs. Sirianni's red zone struggles force the Eagles to settle, and lose. The Eagles scored on their first three offensive series. While the Eagles were able to move the ball well to open the game, the offense settled for field goals on two of the three drives. Sirianni's play calling was lackluster in the red zone, especially after the team had favorable first downs and scoring positions, and the play caller just couldn't come up with a solution.